Will you be staying alive to see God's kingdom?